This is one of our favorite summer compote recipes. It's easy to make and you can use fresh or frozen fruit. This recipe takes around 1.5 hours to make. To make this amazing beverage, you'll need 2 pounds of strawberries, 4 cups of cherries, 5 medium gala apples, 2 cups of blueberries, 1 cup of granulated sugar, and enough water to fill up a large pot. Start off by prepping the fruit, which means washing, cutting, and pitting the fruit. Grab a very large pot and toss the fruit in. Then pour enough water to where the pot is full. But don't fill it up all the way, since the fruit will let out the juices and it starts to boil. Bring the water to a boil on high heat and then turn it to medium to low heat and put the lid on the pot. Let it boil for around 1 hour. Once the fruit starts to soften up, release their juices, it's time to add in the sugar. But of course, the amount of sugar you'll be adding in is going to depend on how sweet you want the compote to be. I recommend adding in a little at first, stirring it in, and then trying it until you reach your desired sweetness. I don't add too much sugar because I like the tart taste the fruit gives it. Let the compote boil for another 10 minutes and then take it off heat. It might be hard, but you need to let the compote cool before serving. And enjoy once cooled. Honestly, my favorite part about compote is the fruit after. Try it out and let me know what you think. Next time you make one of my recipes, share it on social media and tag Minty Monday in it. I love seeing you recreate my recipes.